Thank you. somehow my life will be fine. So I'll go through the rest of my life understanding what it feels like to shine. The future's full of mystery.
necessarily, but we're here, so. this piece, it took them a minute to come around to it, but it's called Dinosaurs because it's a bunch of different movements, short movements, about dinosaurs, and it uses a lot of, like, kind of weird percussion. So it features our percussion section quite a bit. You see that they have some glasses, which you will see partway through this, and there is a lot of counting involved, but it's a really fun piece. This was actually a piece I remember, like, very distinctly doing as a seventh grader, and I had a blast with it, and so when I had the opportunity to do it this year, I couldn't say no. So, here is Daniel Buckfitch's Dinosaurs.
Yeah. So our first senior is Zach Kickelsteiner. This is Zach's first year in choir. I'll tell you how long they've been in choir. Second is senior Brayden Wilson. This is his third. Then we have senior Anna Higby, her first year. Then we have Lily Dahl, her second year. And we have Kayla Worcester, her first year.
Alright, you're gonna have to tell me how many years you've been in band. So, fifth grade, since fifth grade. Have any of you not been in band since fifth grade? Fourth. Okay, so Elizabeth gets an extra year.
Yeah, Elizabeth!
Alright, so first up on the flute, we have Charlie Fitzwater. Next up, we have Caitlin Mora. Elizabeth White, also Jacob Scott, percussion. Josh Rishon on trumpet. And we also have Ashley Hayes here, who is a Tulsa student, but she has participated in marching band since she's been in Tulsa and was in band for all previous to that, so Ashley Hayes, trumpet player. Who unfortunately could not be here tonight was John Carter, and he plays trombones around the clock. So the very last thing I have to do, there is an award typically given out to a senior member of the band called the John Philip Sousa Award. The John Philip Sousa Award is a really prestigious award, and it's for a senior who has gone out of their way to help the band, but has also like constantly worked to make progress, constantly devoted their time. And let me tell you, it was an almost impossible task to pick between these seniors. In just the year that I've been here, I've witnessed so much heartfelt dedication from all of them, and I really, really have appreciated all of their help. They have been a resource to me throughout this year. If I need something, I will look at one of them usually and say, hey, can you go do this? And they will say, yeah, I can go do that. And so I am very, very, very grateful to all of them. With that being said, I had to choose one. And this individual really improved an incredibly significant amount this year. Like, from when I first got to know them until now, like, the progress that I've seen has truly been incredible. And I think they're someone who is looked up to by their peers, who is highly respected for what they do, and who is just dedicated to their craft and dedicated to music and truly loves what they do. So, Josh, will you please? And if you haven't seen, he gets a fancy little desk pendant with, he can have his name engraved on there. So, this is for you, Josh.
Oh,
was a billy of tea. The winds blew off her, bowed it down, oh blow, my billy boys blow. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. She had not been 2 weeks from shore, but down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale sail came up and cut her off. Hands to the side, harpooned and caught her when she dived down below. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was free. The captain's mind was not agreed. Belonged to the whaleman's creed, he took that ship in tow. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. For 40 days or even more, the line went slack then tight once more. All boats were lost, there were only 4, but still that whale did go. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. As far as I've heard, the fight's still on, the line's not cut, and the whale's not gone. The weatherman makes his a regular call to encourage the captain, crew, and all. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go. We'll take our leave and go.
Thank you.
send me daughters when I ask for sons. You're the saddest bunch I ever met, but you can bet before we're through, Mr. Odd, make a man out of you.
Wash away, 'cause maybe there's a reason
someone.